Action. Cut. Brilliant.
My name is Amir. I study filmmaking in Wandsworth College. So basically, I'm going to make a documentary about my life at work in 1 week. So if you stay with me, I'm going to show you around each place I go, and hopefully you're going to enjoy. How come? Sorry? How come there's no one there?
Yeah, but I mean, Alex cannot find the stuff to go there. And, you know, I got a glass of spaghetti with the money.
On Monday, it was an auction, like online auction. paying like 100,000 pounds easy, just like that.
You got too much money, man. They don't give a shit.
150,000 pounds now. Last chance. Are we all done now at 150,000 pounds?
What time you finish there?
11 every day.
11 night time?
Every day. Every day.
That's not easy, man.
Not easy at all. Because I sleep every day, like, every night, like, I got home around 12 o'clock, 12:10. I'm going in bed like 1:30 every day, and I woke up like 6:30.
5 hours.
But every day.
You like to watch a movie?
What sort of movie?
Come and choose this disc.
Nix.
Nix, you will want to...
You want to watch a movie now?
No, come and choose.
Well...
you're doing something?
I just want to read something.
Oh, so, no problem, maybe later. Because he left a few... Well, he left a few videos.
Yeah?
Shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment. Would you capture it? Just let it slip. Yo, his palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface, he looks calm and ready to drop palms.
Are you having an exam today?
Two exams. I've got two practicals, between 9:30 and 10:30.
Yeah.
Hi, I'm here for the taping course, do I?
Which one?
Second floor.
The rock club, yeah.
Yeah, just upstairs?
Yes. A group of students, they got the exam today, and it's about sports massage. And one of the students, she forgot to bring her model. So it's no one's around here. They asked me to help them, like, to be a model. So it's my lucky day. I'm gonna have a free massage at work. By this exhibition.
It's bullshit.
Bullshit. Do you know anything about this?
No.
Pictures?
No, I have no idea.
That the waitress. Okay, let's go to see this.
He was working on Friday.
Oh, should I? Oh, who is that?
This guest is Gigi, and this was Deb Natasha.
Good quality, man.
Yeah.
What is a five face? Huh? It's really good quality. I want to get one.
Yeah?
Okay, let's go to their position. I'm getting late. So.
This is Natasha.
Let me see.
Dictomir.
Si, cool. Yes, go ahead.
Could you come to your position, lower ground, please?
Yeah.
Yep, so here is a bit different than before. They can't go up this way.
Mm-hmm.
People from the office, yes, I guess now.
Okay.
You know, if they come from there,
mm-hmm.
from the lift. Them, you know. Yeah. We're doing one-way system, so this is down,
yeah.
The other stairwell is up. So the guests, when they go to a clock and leave their coats,
mm-hmm.
if they come and want to go up, just tell them, could you use the other stairwell?
That is this.
And here, if you see someone with drink, just ask them to leave the drink upstairs.
The drink there.
Because they're stopping the drinks upstairs,
mm-hmm.
but always we have like 10 of them will come by the lift, will come and try to get with the drink. If you see, like, you know.
Sure.
No, in a bit.
Cool.
How do you disappear from the picture?
I have to be in Roundhouse at 6 o'clock, so... Hopefully, I'm not going to be too late. This sort of job makes me laugh, honestly. This place is full of mice. I'm just trying to catch one, I assure you as well. Ah, there you go. Have a look.